was a hot afternoon, last day of June, and the sun was a demon. The clouds were afraid, one tin in the shade, and the pavement was steaming. I told Billy Ray in his red Chevrolet, I needed time for some thinking. I was just walking by when I looked in her eye, and I swore it was winking. She was 31 and I was 17. I knew nothing about love, she knew everything. But I sat down beside her on a front porch swing, wondered what the coming night would bring. The sun closed her eyes as it climbed in the skies, and it started to swelter. Sweat trickled down the front of her gown, and I thought it would melt her. She threw back her hair like I wasn't there, and she sipped on a Juliet. Her shoulders were bare, and I tried not to stare when I looked at her too late. When she looked at me, I heard her softly say, I know you're young, you don't know what to do or say, but stay with me until the sun has gone away, and I will chase the boy in you away. She smiled, and we talked for a while. Then we walked for a mile to the sea. We sat on the sand, and the boy took her hand. But I saw the sunrise as a man. Gone by since I looked in her eye, but the memory lingers. I go back in my mind to the very first time I feel the touch of her fingers. It was a hot afternoon, the last day of June, and the sun was a deep.